How to do batch activation. Please download the batch tool from official website. Decompress and install it. Select the devices which are in inactive status by checking the checkbox. Click Activate to enter the device activation interface. Create a password for the device and confirm the password. The system will judge password strength automatically, and we highly recommend you to use a strong password to ensure your data security.